say, Maurice was a member of our club since day one. He was our first executive vice president. Then he left for several family reasons. Then he came back. So long story short, we glad to see you again. Do you want to say a few words in your new capacity, please?
Well, in the fact,
Maurice Kolodin.
Thank you. The fact that I got to get taller. He's got to get shorter. However, apropos of one of the things that you said, it just triggered something else in me. Ari said, we support people running for office who come to this club. Therefore, I'm announcing I am running for President of the United States. I think I might be the first one of the club to be able to get that. My luck will win. Then I got to go to work again.
You never know.
Are you a write-in?
My concern is I'm going to win. We'll move to the White House to Brooklyn. We'll see each other next month. We have more time to talk about the Shorefront Partnership Alliance, which is a new type organization of which I'm the president. I will see you later, guys. Thank you.
We would like to welcome new members here, Boris Noble. I've known him for many, many years. He worked for Board of President. What is your position now?
I work for the city.
For the city, okay.
Contract.
You will work for the Democrats now. Okay. Is it okay?
Absolutely. Okay.